I am Dr. Courtney Brooks. I'm a chiropractor in Massachusetts, and I attended the Hope for Autism conference here in South Carolina. One of the things I like the most about this conference is that they were able to put together a well-thought-out plan of how to implement the nutritional practices into your clinic and how to explain it to parents so that it's really easy. They gave really good protocols. They had parents that actually went through the program themselves and stood up and give testimonies of the difficulties they went through, and then also the great things that they saw that really inspires us as practitioners to want to provide this to our patients. So, especially the parents who are planning on having children, young people who are questioning what to do. I mean, the information is definitely out there, but it's really nice to be able to come together with a group of people who are all seeking answers and to get to talk with other people, professionals who might be a couple steps ahead.